Hi, it's Dr. Gregory Martin, and I'm here to tell you everything you need to know for happy, healthy, and pain-free knees. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the role of acetaminophen, commonly known as or sold as Tylenol, and knee pain. Does it help? Well, there was a recent study that came out in the British Medical Journal by a team of Australian researchers, and what they found that it really provided clinically insignificant relief for hip and knee pain. But more importantly, what they found was there for people taking the acetaminophen, they had a 4 times the increased risk of developing liver function abnormalities, problems with your liver, one of the more important organs in our body, one of our vital organs. So more and more what we're learning is that medicines that are sold over the counter and thought or assumed to be safe and effective for a long, long time may not be so. So what's one to do? Well, if you educate yourself about things that are safe and helpful, which is part of what you're doing here today, and you learn about certain nutritional aspects, which can be very, very helpful, and some studies shown to be similar or if not better than some over-the-counter or prescription drugs, as well as learn as fitness aspects, things you can do to improve the strength of your body and the way that you function, and then learn some safe things to do to really help the way that you feel, then there is hope. So I hope this was helpful, and if you're interested in learning more about your knees, then follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or visit us at systemsforknees.com. I hope your knees are healthy for life, and I hope you found this helpful.